Jesus. He's gonna break out though. Jesus. My hands are actually shaking. Oh, my hands are actually fucking shaking. Oh, you son of a bitch. That's not funny. Well, I think I gotta look for where the power shorted out. I might be a bit over paranoid, I don't think Jeff's getting out of that. I hate you. I hate you so fucking much. You son of a fucking whore. Oh, Jesus. Why's it gotta be in there? You are fucking assholes. Oh, that's not fair. No. Yes.
Oh.
Skipped ahead. Fuck it. Oh my god, close. Inclosh, it closed. Back. It closed. Claustrophobic space. Not the fucking ideal. Holy shit. Oh my god. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. I'd just like to point this out, that all those still fucking curious. Over there. Ah! shit! Bastard. I might be able to get up here. Okay. Oh, there's something up there. Oh shit. Oh, you little bastard! You little fucking prick! I needed that! Little shit! Never mind. I was sort of fucking stuck. Quite a fact. Quite a fact. I don't like it. Fucking hot, so.
I'll figure out where it leads.
Yeah. The ultimate fucking question. I want to shoot this. Anyway. Fuck off, Jeff. You know what? No shit. Kinda hoping Larry's okay. I'm hoping Larry's alright. Okay. Hold on, let me. Right here. Hey! Better Kool-Aid man that wall. Oh, Jesus, why am I teleporting my hand? My ass got a dang it, don't I? I don't want to go. Oh, no matter which way I dice this, he's coming. Zombies didn't have a good start. Oh, she had a fucking respirator, right? Which one of you twat bags has the goddamn power? I will take that though. Man. Just fuck it. I gotta go on the leaping lot, the leap. Oh wait, hold on. Right. Do not roll off. Fucking. Down. With a hand away. Well, this is gonna have some chatters. Got some health. Don't need. Right. Off him up there. Oh, God. Oh.
I hate you, Jeff.
I hate you, Jeff. Yes. Yes, I feel the same fucking way. I hate Jeff too. Jeff can go fuck himself. Right. Shitting me. Gölmer. We are fucking golden. Oh my God.
Nicely done.
Thanks.
And there we go.
God. That was certainly something. Oh, right, yeah, sorry. Boss survivor. Boss survivor. Oh, Jeff opened it. Oh, Jeff broke it. I am not entirely sure which. Jeff? Get in there. Jeff is no fucking more. Tell me I've got to go in there for some shit. Otherwise I'm going to be very, very fucking upset. Listen, I know we're in a distillery, but what's with all the bottles of vodka? What's with all the alcohol? Right.
Whoa, what did you do to Jeff?
Yeah, I trapped Jeff in the trash compactor.
Well, I hope you came across some of the good stuff. I'll see you around.
Boot one.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that plug open so we can get through those tunnels.
Hold on, can I turn this on? Oh. I'll do it! Mmm! So cathartic. Mmm. I kill you, Jeff!
Oh my god, Jeff, are you okay?
Oh, you dirty bastard! One last fucking insult, eh? I felt cathartic. I felt really cathartic. Alright. How about hoping a big giant fucking horn of war?
Good news! That tunnel heads to the vault.
Great. Also, little heads up. I think the tunnel is full of antlions. Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes. And very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones are pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep, off I go.
I'm screwed.